Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to change the keyboard theme on your Google Pixel 8 Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Now scroll down until find the system. Tap on a system. Now tap on a keyboard. Tap on a on-screen keyboard. Tap on the Gboard. Here you can see theme option. Tap on it. Now here you can see different section, my themes, default, colors, landscape, light gradient, dark gradient, other option. If you want to choose theme background as your photo, tap on a plus icon. Now choose from photo or album. Select the photo or album from your device. Here we select this. Now set the scale or drag. Tap on a next. Now you can also adjust the brightness of the photo. Adjust the brightness of the photo and tap on a done. Here you can also enable or disable keyboarders you want. Tap on edit icon to edit a photo. Tap on a save. Enable or disable keyboard. Tap on apply. Now apply the keyboard theme on your device. To check it, open any app. Here you can see how it looks on your device. It's quite easy to set keyboard theme. If you want to use default or colors, here we select colors theme. Here you see how it looks. Also enable disable keyboard. Tap on apply. Now again, you can see the change the keyboard theme on your Google Pixel 8, 8 Pro and other Pixel device. It's quite easy to change the keyboard theme on your Google Pixel device. That's it. Please like it, share it.